Well, in tonight's prep feature, you'll meet the tallest high school wrestler in the state and also one of the best.
All right, here we go.
There's nothing easy about being a wrestler.
Flatten them out.
The practices are grueling.
Reach.
And so is the toll it takes on your body.
Come up.
But for Lakeville North senior Bryce Benhart, there's no other place.
That's gotta feel good.
You'd rather be.
He's been doing this since he was a little tyke, so, you know, it's part of him.
But so is football.
Go, go, go!
And a big part at that. In fact, Bryce was the state's number two recruit in this year's class and recently committed to Nebraska as an offensive tackle.
Let's go.
That's why some were surprised to see Bryce back on the mat this season.
Good.
But he had some unfinished business.
Me and my dad said, you know, why not come back, and I'm the favorite to win this year.
And so far, Bryce has shown why, dominating his way to the top spot in the Class 3A heavyweight rankings while no longer worrying about now Gopher Gable Steveson, the NCAA's current top-ranked heavyweight, who as a senior beat Bryce in the state semifinal.
So after the state tournament last year, he goes up to me and says, this is for you next year.
And one of the things that makes Bryce so special as a wrestler is most 6'10 guys are playing basketball.
I feel like a little kid when I coach him because I'm always talking to him this way. I'm not the biggest guy in the world.
Being a big wrestler, though, does give Bryce a big advantage.
Do it again.
And he knows exactly how to use his length.
Pressure in.
To create leverage.
It's something that most heavyweights don't see, especially with my height. They're surprised how I wrestle.
Also surprising.
Boom, he stops it, then he's back in.
The fact Lakeville North has only had one wrestler win a state title. Something Bryce would be happy to change. Especially after capturing the school's first state championship in football last fall.
Not that many people that I know have ever done it. Something rare.
Here we go.
But it seems like a fitting rarity.
Come on.
For a rare athlete like Bryce.
There you go.
I've worked my butt off so hard. That's the goal, win two state championships.
I felt very small during that interview. Best of luck to Bryce. That's sports. Stick with us.